welcome back. Do appreciate you stopping by again. We're going to make another delicious recipe, stuffed calamari. Yes, and it's going to be extra special than your normal stuffed calamari. Now, what I'm demonstrating over here is just the ingredients for the stuffing, okay? We've got some Spanish albariño wine. We've got Italian-style breadcrumbs. We've got some beautiful roasted peppers. We have some Spanish anchovies, Ortiz, El Velero brand. And they come with their own nice little fork to fish them out of the jar. Beautiful stuff. And we're going to chop them up finely, and they're going to add a nice flavor to the stuffing. Now, the stuffing is going to be primarily made out of shrimp. And I have here some cold, fresh, cooked, deveined, and peeled shrimp. We've got fresh basil from the garden. We've got flat Italian parsley. And we have fresh chopped oregano. We also have some fresh Asiago cheese that we're going to go in there. Now, one thing I want to talk about is what's going to make this recipe absolutely outstanding and take it over the top is this Bottarga Gold. This is sent to me by the great folks at Duke's Gourmet. And out of Cincinnati, Ohio, and it's grated cured mullet roe, and it is from Brazil. It is absolutely beautiful stuff. I've used it in another recipe, and you can check it out on the website's blog. And this is going to be, actually, it's going to be a seasoning at the end, and it's going to give it a nice, beautiful color. But I just want to shout out to Duke's Gourmet and the quality of this stuff. What I'm also going to do is put down there in the comments section links to where you can get a discount on purchasing any product from Duke's Gourmet, either through their website or Amazon.com. So let's go ahead and get this prepped and good to go.
Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up Siciliano, all you Calabresi do the mambo like a crazy with a hey, mambo. Don't want a tarantella, hey, mambo. No more mozzarella, hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an enchilada with the fish baccalà. And hey, gumba, I love how you dance a rumba. But take some of advice, Paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe. Shake like a Giovanni. Hey, look, as a ditch, you get a happy in the feet. So when you mambo Italiano. Baby, shake it, cause I love it when you take a me. Mama say stop or I'm gonna tell a papa and I hate ya drool. You don't have to go to school. Just make a weed a beat a bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you good at looking, but you don't know it's cooking till you hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano, hey, mambo, mambo Italiano, oh, 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 you mixed up Siciliana, it's so delicious, everybody come capisce how to mambo Italiano. That's nice.
Okay, after an hour at 350 degrees, this beautiful simmering deliciousness is done. And it smells heavenly. Wow. Now let's go ahead and get some Bottarga on it. Oh, look how pretty that is. Oh, doesn't that set it off nicely? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Thanks to Duke's Gourmet. Bottarga.